guys, this is episode 8 of our news of our survival let's play episode. I'm just doing this, and today we're back to another episode. I'm just gonna finish quickly. Who is that? No, let me save you. I know. Today I think we're going to do the power plant that I said that we were going to do, not the like new one. I've got a design in my head that I used before, but well, I thought it before. And I really like how it's going. Oh, and I've also added some more trees. So that's some. For this then, next up we can go mining and we'll get to know me, we can talk to each other and everything, and I think it'll be pretty cool. So we are going to give you a quick little tour. Yeah. Oh! I made some more trees, and I think later on I'll do some more trees on screen. I'll tag me aside. There is a tree. Oh, this is not, you might be able to do the video of Halloween cakes. I do not like this. This is where my cousin is, base. She has not got a YouTube channel. Well, as far as I know of. Anyway, so that's the top. That bridge, not really a bridge, pathway down near the lake is temporary. Look at our farm. Awesome. I've just realised that I have no food on me. Let's see if I have any food. Yeah, I can check later. Chris, you know, that's me. I love our new house. Right, so. I've done a lot of stuff. Well, not really. I've just added trees. Oh, and bone mealed some. That's our house. And we can go back up here. Okay, so that's the end of the episode, guys. Bye. And here, guys, we can make our axes. Diamond pickaxe and diamond sword, I think we can do, maybe. And anyway, we can make our enchantment table. This is going to be in a temporary place, a diagonal from my house. And yes, I realise that I'm talking really fast. Oh, I forgot a face. I was just looking at my chicken face. Sorry, guys, if you can hear the raining outside. I'm in England, so it rains a lot, and it's got a major storm. It's an actual storm. It's thunder. I just saw a thunder light. And Pino Green is sleeping over tonight.
Hey guys, this is Matthew.
Yeah. He was meant to be anyway. He probably will still be, but...
Bro, your garden's flooding.
Whoa. So I'm just gonna quickly check this out.
That is messed up.
In it. Well, I just looked over because my thing's right next to the window. I just had a sneak peek. And it is. I cannot. So if you guys can hear it, you're just going to have to excuse my audio because, well, it's England. So you know. But my accent makes up for it. Anyway. What am I doing? Wood. Reminds me of the first episode. I know. Awesome. We can do this. I can't believe how far our world has come. It's only been like 8 episodes. Well, this is the 8th one. And it just looks so beautiful. I think this is pretty good for an 8th episode. Overall, I think I spent like 12 hours on this world. So yeah, I think it's gonna look like this after 12 hours. But, you know, probably even more. Getting wood and everything. Yeah. Who here likes Pringles? I do.
I do.
Penny Ruth gave me some. He put them in my mouth. He literally got the thing. I nodded, and then he was like, and then I opened my mouth and just put it in there. He just did. Wow.
Again.
Thunder. This is really exciting because you never get thunder, but you always get rain.
The buzz is dying away.
Whoa. This is like, oh my days. This is the best thunder we've ever had in... I don't see how that's a good thing. But, as far as I'm aware of... Oh, Pedigree, can you get me some more Pringles? Thanks! Sorry guys, I'm really hungry. As far as I'm aware of, or that I've seen, this is the best thunder that I've ever got. I like thunder, as long as it doesn't strike me. Wait. If I'm in a car, would it like electrocute me? Because I know the rubber wheels would like stop it, but like that's the bomb. Can one of you tell me that? Because I was in a thunderstorm once, and it was like, well, it wasn't thunderstorm, it was just thunder. So I was in the car waiting for Dad to get, just like when I was 8. Oh. Thank you, Peter Green. It's me nice. Yeah. And I was in the car, like, I thought I was going to die. I literally am multitasking. I'm eating and playing the game. I've got the remote really close to my face, so like there's some on my fingers. Shut up, James. Oh, is that a new sound? Pellegrini, what flavour is this? Canadian.
Spicy bacon.
Sorry guys. Now I will be on topic. Okay. You might hear some crunching sounds. It's just I'm trying to cover up for the rain. And I'm back. And we are going to build our animal farm right now. Not really sure how to do this.
What should you do? You like?
Huh?
No, you're like the best one at this stuff.
Aww. Hi, Grim.
Guys, before we are YouTubers, we should always play Minecraft together. And he would sometimes help me with my buildings. One time, this ain't when he helped me. I thought that'd be a good idea to make like a multi-story place. Each story, well, bit was a different material. The top bit was glass, and it was very bad. Do you remember that?
Still haunts me to this day. I mean, what? Hillary, you didn't hear anything, okay? Well, anyway, back to the game. What have you been, what are you been doing on your, world? Not your world, this world, but like your base.
Oh, I recently found diamonds. Okay. I found, 17, I think it was.
Have you built anything?
Built a pick. Might save the rest. I built a enchanting place and an anvil.
That first one was an actual building, the anvil is just crafting. Oh wow.
Oh, I built a little like, warehouse thing on my mine.
That's cool. You should get like, have you got, oh yeah, you live in a village. Oh yeah, you should transform the village.
Now I'm thinking of like, building a base underground.
Underground?
Mm-hmm. Like a massive base.
I think you should have some underground and some, you should have a, so you start up, how do I call it? I don't know what to say.
Like a little shirt.
A shirt? What's a shirt?
A shirt. What are you doing?
You will see. Turning fire spreads off so I don't, all the things don't go. I mess around with that, Leon.
I swear, I'm gonna see like lightning and I'm just gonna call back.
I know, such a. Anyway, back to this. So it's like, has the rain stopped?
Oh no.
Hasn't it?
No, it's looking puddles.
Ew. It's a lot more quieter now. Anyway, so back to this because, yeah. We can really do this. So I will be back guys. I will do some off screen and then I will be back. Bye. And I'm back. I've basically done it. I'll show you how it works. Because I think it's kind of cool. So we've got to breed two cows. If you're wondering why there's a dirt road there, it's so that I can get some more in the actual thing before, like more adults, so that when I do it in the future, it wouldn't all go.
Yeah.
That is my theory on how this is gonna work. A lot of cow sounds though. Moo. Hello. My name's Mr. Cow. Right, that you probably wouldn't have heard that because I didn't. There was. I don't know if you can hear that. Oh, that just. Oh, that's spine chilling. That is spine chilling stuff. My dog is kind of like going like really scary. Scared because dogs are scared of thunder, I think. So she is freaking out. Sorry for the people in the background because my dog. And I can't do anything about that. I forgot. I saw like loads of light and I thought, why isn't there any sound? And then I forgot that light travels so much more faster than sound. Which you can see. Yeah. Yeah. Science. So I'll do this. I'm going to do some of this and then I will be back. Bye guys. and I'm back. I've done most of it. I just have to do some more, which is like the inner part. Yeah. So let's really do this. So this is like gonna be, I think it's gonna, no, it can't be round. I was gonna say if it's taller then it could be round. If we get any more bridges, like if we need any more bridges, I will make a really tall one so it has an arch. But for this one, because it's like a lake and it's really small, we kind of can't. I mean, we could, but it couldn't be that big anyway. Let's quickly do this. I need the that. I'm sorry. It's really hard to multicast. My English is on point. It's on fleek. I don't even know if you could say that for English language, but okay. Bearing in mind, this is summer, the lightning. It's happening in summer and we haven't had it. We haven't had lightning in like 2-3 years. Or at least where I am. Not gonna let that info out though. Actually, I think we had a little bit last year. No. I think we had a little bit 2 years ago. Which is kind of what I said. But anyway, I like how this is looking. It's looking sick. We need to quickly do this on the inside. And then we could do fences and stone slabs. Stone brick slabs on the top of the pillar thing. It's hard to explain. My life is so hard. Should I get rid of... No. Should I get rid of that? No, I'd have to get... That wouldn't be it though, would it? No, that works for me. I might convert the slabs into... I might convert this, what I'm working on right now, into pathway blocks. I think it will look better with pathway blocks. I'm just gonna quickly fill in the rest of this. Have I missed any? No. So let's quickly make some fences. I didn't need for my spruce to go away. And I have spruce fences and stone brick slabs on top of the pillows. Whew, pillar pillows is really hard to say. Well, not really hard. Okay, just pretty good. G-Pug, just keep it to yourself. Okay, I can do this. I can't do it. Chicken. I really like the. Ooh. Someone liked my game clip. You won't be able to see that on screen now because the thing that I deal with, because it's like in the thing that I screen record with, is something that's tough to explain. But anyway, I'm just going to quickly do this. Yeah. So guys, I need dinner. Tell my dad that I'll be down in like 2 minutes. Thanks for delivery. Sorry guys, I'm so professional. We need to get some stone brick slabs. I can talk. So what you're saying? I don't know. I really like the look of this at night. I do not think it looks really cool. I do. Yeah, I'm gonna convert this to pathway blocks maybe. I'll see that off screen because on this is like 20 minutes long already. So let's quickly do this. There. quickly. It's hard. What if I... Okay. There. Right. Isn't that interesting? Yeah, I think I'm going to see it with power floats off screen. I need to put the fences in. A doing. I'm gonna put, I think I'm gonna put that down one just so it goes symmetrical. So I have OCD and I just realised that it's not symmetrical and it's really bugging me. I really tough think I have OCD because I need everything tidy, but I'm not really sure. And that's me. What about you guys? Yeah, I'd like it to be pathway. And anyway guys, if you like this video, remember to like it, and yeah, remember to like and subscribe for more. Bye guys.